Kate Middleton steps out for first public appearance after cancer recovery. Kate Middleton, the Princess of Wales, made her first public appearance alongside the royal family after announcing her cancer recovery. Accompanied by husband Prince William, Kate attended Sunday service at Crathie Kirk Church near Balmoral Castle in Scotland. The outing marked a significant milestone in Kate's recovery journey. Last week, she officially resumed work at Windsor Castle, meeting with her Center for Early Childhood team. For the church service, Kate wore a stylish dark brown plaid coat paired with a dark green hat, while William donned a sleek dark suit. They joined King Charles and Queen Camilla, who arrived in a separate car. Kate's return to public life is gradual, with Kensington Palace emphasizing that future engagements will be confirmed only at the last minute, ensuring she feels well enough to participate. Upcoming appearances include Armistice Day in November and her annual Christmas Carol concert at Westminster Abbey in December. Fans are eagerly awaiting these events, celebrating Kate's renewed health and commitment to royal duties. The princess's resilience and dedication to her family and charitable work have earned admiration worldwide. As she continues her recovery, Kate remains an inspiration, balancing personal well-being with public responsibilities.